may be on the road to success as they get ready for graduation next Saturday.
But they have another tough hurdle to cross in the water. Christina Cruz has their story.
For some four decades, civil engineering schools across the country have challenged their students to design, build, and race canoes made of concrete.
As long as the boat is lighter than the water it displaces, Archimedes' principle, it'll float.
But after fishing out too many vessels from the bottom of lakes, the judges changed the rules, allowing students to add things like microscopic glass bubbles so the concrete would be lighter than water. But it's not as easy as it sounds.
They worked very hard throughout basically every month of the last 12 months, and they actually reached their goal.
The UC team took first place at regionals, and next weekend will face the nation's fastest and most furious teams.
The national canoe competition has been ongoing since the 1970s, but UC hasn't been a part of it for the last 18 years.
We were just in shock.
Even with the lightweight materials, the Bearcat Queen weighs over 250 pounds.
Our structure is three layers of concrete for a total 5/8 inch thickness with two layers of reinforcement in between them.
Unfortunately, the competition falls right in the middle of graduation ceremonies, but that's not stopping some seniors from walking across the stage or competing.
That was Christina Cruz reporting. Stay with us because at 6:15, we're going to tell you how these UC seniors plan to make it to the competition and the graduation.